Director Fury, Reed Richards is here.
Mr. Fantastic himself. Any breakthroughs on that cosmic brick I sent you?
Actually, I could use some help. Is Tony Stark around?
He's working on something else. I have another Avenger here.
I don't know if you can hear.
I'm actually the first Avenger, sir.
Do you have much experience with theoretical quantum mechanics and exotic nano-derived power sources?
I got an A+ in American history.
Our little guy.
Director Fury, we have confirmation that more of those bricks hit the open ocean.
Here, get me a SHIELD research sub to gather those cosmic bricks. I want some answers. Cap, you head to the Baxter building with Reed Richards and help out the best you can.
I can always sell some war bonds.
Hill, another important thing. Lunch. Order in some shawarma. Stark knows the spot.
I have no idea what the hell I'm doing. But let's do it.
Gentlemen, we need you back at the Baxter building, pronto. Director Fury wants as much info on those cosmic bricks as you can find.
Right.
Welcome to the Helicarrier's command center. Pretty cool, huh? You can replay missions by selecting them on the central console.
Shouldn't be happening. The security system must be on the blink.
Let me through so we can look for a way to shut it down.
We are live outside the Baxter Building, headquarters of the beloved Manhattan hero group, the Fantastic Four. There appears to have been some sort of break-in. Witnesses at the scene heard what they thought to be a crash coming from the rooftop. Could the thing have just taken a tumble in the shower? Or is something more sinister afoot for Reed Richards and his cohorts? Stay tuned for more details as they develop.
Stuff,
On the wall. Do we have something that would fit in that?
Yeah, we do. Hold on a second.
Should be able to glide across here.
The top five floors of the Baxter Building are home to the Fantastic Four. Up-to-date plans are unavailable, as Reed Richards is continuously reconfiguring the layout of his labs.
Is he reconfiguring the layout of his labs?
Dr. Doom, it's Dr. Octopus. I found it.
You'll get to watch us play. Yeah.
Destroy them, my Octobot!
Ha 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 ha
I won't be stopped by such insignificant creatures. Give it up, Octavius. It won't be a stretch to defeat you. Octobot, get him!
You won't get away with those pieces, Dr. Octopus.
Impressive laboratory, Dr. Richards, for such an inferior intellect. I'll be taking my leave now. Goodbye, substance heroes.
He's heading for the roof. Let's get after him, Cap.
Me!
elevator. Is this the quickest way to the roof?
Yeah.
I call it the Fantastivator. Faster than the stairs for sure. Let's go. Should think about this.
So, my son's
no time. He gets away with those pieces. Now we might never get them back.
Around the
Doctor Octopus is getting away. You'll need to glide across that gap to catch up with him. No, no, no!
Over there, Captain. What's the plan?
Wherever he goes, we follow.
Following me across here, hero.
try, guys. I know what I'm doing. My bad, guys. My bad.
I must fight for the sake of nerds everywhere.
Careful, Dr. Richards. A long way down.
Awesome.
Yes, sir. Netface.
You understand the web, don't you?
The web? Yeah, it's a job and a hobby.
Doc Octopus? You're a real doctor, right? Because I have a pain right here, and it goes down there. Ooh, and I bend over there, and wow.
Your cheap health plan doesn't cover office visits.
Record it with your smartphone, JJ, if you could figure out how to turn it on. Hey, guys.
Hey, guys.
You're never gonna catch me! You're wasting your time!
Such a nice day to stretch my...
Good thing you happen to be close by, Spider-Man. Doc Ock's stolen some important materials.
No!
Yeah, he's real grabby like that. Only getting his hands on him.
Yes,
spider sense again. What is it? Spidey sense. Something close by.
Oh, such cruelty. You couldn't wrap me in a paper towel and toss me out the window?
No! What happened? Octobot!
He seems over the top angry. Any advice?
Don't look at me. You're the Doc Ock expert. Trapped his armor. Let's attack while we can.
Alright. Come on, Booby. Are you all done? Son? Are you all done or do you want to play still? Okay. All right, guys, if you can hear me, I'm out.